Alright, so we'll come back for the results when sun and chilled.
Let's see what it looks like.
Here we go. Eggnog'em. Homemade.
Alright, let's see how that turns out. Let's see what it tastes like when we get to it.